grasp is hope fitted into the abyss that left us so jaded. Waiting for a glimpse of anything that would let us into where we're not caught in an eternal record skip. But the same old garbage and I pollute the airwaves. Stained out from our birth to our graves. Slaves win a praise, the cat in the whack beat. By the voice thrown, living for his feet. The same old calls and the same old calls. Give us three different numbers, open not the boss. We empty pockets and empty minds. Still got from our music and you put them in binds. What is music? What is it for? Is it for you to open a new record store? Operate a new video, scope out on a tour? A bait and tackle, trap a lure? What has become of our creativity? It's another spindle playing this market economy. But nor to tag it to wash it out. Find its edges, make it tall and stout. A fine, upstanding citizen. Created by the sick exploitation. Destroying any real appreciation of art among the general population. Modest when it holds no real innovation. He gets the cash in the biggest mansion. This man could even sell sin to a minister. Sell it his mother, sell his sister. The kiss of death is an essential affair. The music industry while men show despair. Feeding on what it created before. It's like exaggerated, making it a form. In its infant stages of being alive. Its unrefined soul pop can never defeat this hip-hop music scratch rap over backbeat. Samba program twisted up pure. Progress to rest, leads me to wrong truth. There's so much here that's not explainable. How this music concept so simple can take the minds and the ages of time. Harmonize them to create with the mind. Order of operations of air on the eardrum. Creating pleasure, not just static or home. Simple operation, the state of conscience. Ordering sounds to give them a presence. The reach of the mind to grab and pull. Music like all music inexhaustible. Endless rhythms, endless rhymes. Melodies, voices, harmonies, and rhymes. What is it for? Who will mold it into its future form? Shape its growth with its beaks and minds. Control life's nuance of its curves and lines. The underground cannot be controlled. It always has and will always mold. Bringing up the future from the young's mind. Seen or not known in previous times. Trains of music got so much more than some will ever give them credit for. Beethoven, Wagner, Bach, and Mozart were shunned from the moment they'd start. Pushing the boundaries of what music is. Breaking the standards with notes and words. There's too many notes. This can't be music. But the triumph was made and the efforts were useless. Beethoven set with its grind and bass line. Offended some but opened others' minds. Each idea is creation, giving off start of home but seeming of no worth. Time has spoken and made its voice clear, announcing that the underground we hear. Clearer prove that it will innovate. Walk across boundaries and never hesitate to create what it wills to have in store. Prove that music can do so much more than stick to the standards known before. And it need not become the radio's whore.